to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate, and that certainly spelled her fate here tonight. We go inside the octagon now where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 16 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world.
This is a belt that just continues to change hands. We have a new UFC strawweight champion. She is half your weight, and she is really good.
I mean, she is as mean as anybody I've ever seen inside the octagon. Welcome to the club, champ. You are now the UFC champion. Congratulations.